I'm here this evening with Walter Reeves. He's a former extension agent who is credited with the discovery or the announcement that soda water will kill fire ants when poured onto mounds to control them. So, Walter, what's the story? What's the backstory here?
Well, Bart, I'm going to say this one time. Club soda does not kill fire ants. You can take it to the bank. It does not work. I did not say that it would. All I said to somebody was, you should try it. And they tried it. It didn't work for them. It didn't work for you. It didn't work for me. And that's all there is to it.
So you're begging me to believe you that this is just all media hype that went viral.
This is media hype to the nth degree. If you look on Snopes.com, on WalterReeves.com, on the Texas Two-Step Fire Ant website.com, there's going to be innumerable examples of how this is false.
Well, I appreciate your candor and your honesty.
Well, thank you so much for allowing me to clear up this important matter.